after a mission like that, spirits are gonna be high around here. We might have to resupply the bar.
Excellent work.
Wait, John was wounded?
Your efforts continue.
Wait,
to
how was he wounded?
Resistance movement across the globe.
I don't remember John getting wounded.
Commander, we should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Okay, I did not know he was wounded. Let's get Resistance comms going. Actually, can't I upgrade this one? Let's upgrade that one.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
There we go. Now we can get more contacts. And we should be able to expand. Now it is in my interest to start getting contacts with those people in those new places. Because I should start hammering out those bases that are about the Avatar bases. There you go. Sorry, my mind is just going everywhere. Okay, so let's just grab this really cheap supply drop. Then we can hit this Avatar project.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New advent facilities are
Berserker autopsy.
I have made a number of interesting
overdrive serum, which I'm probably not going to use. Beam cannon.
A typical muton wasn't aggressive enough. This hulking beast seems dangerous even in death.
The product of
there you go.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited
Wraith suit. Enemy detected. I have no choice. I gotta do this, right? Is there really a time constraint, or can I just put it off? I could put it off. There you go. I was going to attack some of these bases. Like this one, I should make contact so I can, you know, start whack. I almost said whacking off. Start thwacking these guys. Because I gotta take steps. You know, progressive steps to get to these facilities. I mean, I got suits coming in. I kind of want to wait for my new suits to come in. That's what I'm all about. We can go grab a contact here.
Setting course.
I mean, I can.
Asia.
I've doubled my contact amount, so it's okay. Hopefully, I don't have to build another resistance comm. Depends on how much world coverage I want.
Attempting to establish local regional.
These findings will likely prove crucial.
This will upgrade
our It certainly is impressive looking, if nothing else. Although I am still not entirely sure what the aliens
I'm trying to think.
Achieve such a grand design.
6 days, 1 day, 3 days. Let's do data cache.
I'll see that work begins
immediately. All right. Excuse me. There is a weird glitch that exists. I don't know if it's just with the game, but if you try to go to engineering directly from here, it tends to crash the game. Like I freeze on my way to the engineering facility. It actually happens regularly. So. Yeah.
Hello, Commander.
You had to witness that. So, build items. I want my sword! No! That's a lot of equipment. It's like, do I want a shotgun or do I want a sword? Well, I use my sword more often. Damn.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with...
Gremlin AI? That's totally a great idea. Let's go to the black market real quick. The Archon, last time I thought it gave me the Gremlin upgrade, but I guess not. Because I can get the Gremlin Mark III. So what we got? Shouldn't sell my alloys. Got a lot of troopers, though. Let's do 15 of that. Wow, we got a lot of stun lancers. Let's try to keep everything at 15. Let's see how that goes. What does perception do? Just increase vision range? Oh, just aim. Advent data pad. I have 204. Illyrium crystals, superior stock, superior agility. I could buy supplies. You know what? How much intel do I have? 51? I was gonna say, can I buy intel for this? But, I can earn money. I can earn money. So let's land back over there. Let's get my sword. Even though I don't even really use my rangers a lot, it's just nice to have that sword.
New orders, Commander?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I could do the fusion blade, or I can get the shotgun? Oh, I can't even get... No, yeah, I can. Don't care, though. The enemies shall cower in fear. That is a cool blade. That is a cool blade. I love it. And actually, wait. I did unlock the Wraith. The Wraith suit. I was going to equip it on my character, and I was like, nah, I could wait till something occurs that I need to respond to. A scientist, engineer, Cash, right? I could do with Cash. I just meant a lot. There's 15 enemies, apparently. Because that Shadow Chamber really gives me advanced intel on the encryption stuff. So let's assign everyone armor, or have everyone show up. Then I will give myself the... There should be a Wraith available, right? Yep.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range...
Invisible. If I remember right, I thought I had a mod... I thought, yes, one of the mods allowed me to just switch it out with anything. That crotch plate sticks to whatever class. That's cool. I don't like this, because it makes me feel like I'm Master Chief or something. Not a huge fan of that. What was the pants I was wearing before? I want my old pants, damn it. Here's my old pants. Is there clipping issues? I don't mind having the torso, but... I think there's going to be some odd clipping issues if I just forgo it. Like, see, I can just use my plain old arm. Look at that. My arms are floating! Those are warrior suits or whatever. I'm a sleeveless kind of guy. And how about the torso? Actually, I could probably change the torso to the actual spider suit, right? No, I can actually have my old gear back. I'm tempted to go with that. Now, I need to delineate the fact that I have pretty badass armor now. What is the torso? Torso is 1. Look at all these little tiny accents you can get. There we go. So, just keep it minimalistic and simple. Now, on the other hand, who gets my free spider suit? I think Josh should. Because he's also a ranger type. Or not a ranger, a marksman type. Whoops, wrong guy. Where is Josh? Here it is. Load out. Spider-Man. Arms? He doesn't even have the grapple. I'm like, how does this work? Where's the grapple, damn it? There it is. And let's give him... He looks... Yeah, those legs just make him look like... Look bionic. I'm not trying to go for bionic look here. There you go. He has a lot of molly webbing on him for just a plain old marksman. But actually, I could give him that hooded thing I gave Ryan. Like this thing. The clipping doesn't seem to be an issue, so that should be good. Everyone should be hunky-dory. Poor Paige. I think he's the... Oh, well, technically she has resistance armor. He has resistance armor. But pretty much everyone else is... Paige is the badass who refuses to wear armor. Oh, last but not least. Can I carry anything extra? Do I have any utility stuff? No, I do not. Alright, well, it's okay. It's fine. Roll out! And let's begin mission.
Dr.
Tigen has been looking for new methods Tigen. Aliens data on their latest operation. Gutter Heights.
It looks like he's found the location of an exposed terminal we could gain access to. Unfortunately, Advent is already in position to freeze the connection. Move in and neutralize all hostile contacts.
All right. I could just Oscar Mike, or not. I could. I'm obligated to Oscar Mike everyone. Let's do hard flank though. I could flank hard over here. Rolling. And Sarah could come with. Actually, this is the tricky part. That's a really dark corner behind that truck. Paige's over here. Let's see. Let's hope there's no one on this rooftop, right? Solid copy. Oh, I can't cycle away from Ryan. That means there's enemies. Hopefully not up here.
Hostile forces spotted.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
On the move. Copy that.
Ajabui. Got a good old pixie. Alright, so there's a lot of people over there. Damn, look at her range.
Overwatch.
He's got a hell of a range. Alright, so we'll have Josh. I should have had the guys with spider suits use their spider suits. That would have been probably smart. And I can't cycle away from Josh. That means there's a guy or there's enemies there. What the hell? Is that a freaking Codex squad? What? If I put Josh on Overwatch and he pegs every single one of them bitches, they're gonna just multiply. I can't stand for that. Look, I like there's a couch on the rooftop of the pawn shop. That is absolutely hilarious. Can I make Ryan, like, grapple somewhere? Like, jeez, man. I can have Ryan watch over this corridor, and I can have Josh watch over that. So basically, what can happen is right there. Those guys, I don't think they'll see me over here. Yeah, I don't know if they'll see me. I could push deep. I wonder if I can wraith her and then just have her go all the way through them. Nah, they'll probably still see her. Alright, well, Sarah and I will be right there. Ryan will be there. Pixie and John should push up and be the ones that help kick the hornet's nest. Actually, no, let's keep them high so they get that accuracy bonus. But I don't want to keep them close together because I don't know what kind of spread that Archon has. Because that Archon does have a special range. Or a special... Yeah, a special range attack, so...
Running.
And we'll have Thunder and Paige together. Be the artillery. That's what Paige and Thunder do. Rodriguez. Alright, so... Pixie will initiate Overwatch on those folks. Let's see, can we hack... What kind of a hack can we get off of this?
Accessing system.
We have a network shutdown in 6 turns. So I have to move everyone out really quickly. Reduce enemy will by 50. Yeah, because I want to reduce their will. I guess that makes them likely to fall back. Oh, look, her gremlin looks different. I think she did get... I think that Archon did upgrade him. That Archon autopsy. Because they're not usually colored white like that. Can John still hack? Okay, so John can hack this one. What does this one got? Gotta weigh up my options here. Whoa, what is with this random line range here? Oh, there's civilians standing there. So there's like a sniper. Okay, so I guess they're all just security towers. That's cool though, that doesn't really equate into a turn. Okay, so John can see these folks if they move. I'll have Ryan kill zone them. Me and Sarah will handle these people. I need Pixie to kill zone. Can Paige even see these people? He might do. We're gonna have these guys kinda, or I'll have Josh mop up anyone that pops out. So Gabriel is going to kick off the party. He should be able to reach this thing, right? Just barely. I don't even know if he's gonna hit them all. That's fine. Okay, Gabe. Maybe I should not have Gabriel on get a salvo to allow him to be the one that starts the party. Because if he uses the first shot or his first move, it... Blam! Oh, there's turrets on the rooftop too. I did not know that. When I was messing with the configs, I don't know if I mentioned this before, but I was messing with the configs. Apparently the turrets have movement range too. And I'm just trying to imagine a turret that has, instead of having movement range of zero, I wonder what happens if they actually are able to move. Oh. So wait, do those guys behind the truck not move at all? That's next to me and Sarah? Because Pixie's Overwatch did not trigger on them. Codex was killed, Codex was killed. Dodge, 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 dodge. As long as they don't clone, I don't give a shit. How about these guys? Are they not reacting? Oh, Ryan has another one in him. Oh, I thought John already fired. Enemy is still up. Yeah, the Archon and the Advent guys are not giving a shit. Oh, now they reacted. Oh. Dude, I wonder what happened if you can... I wonder if there's a mod that allows you to choose AWC perks. Just have it so that all your team members have bounding Overwatch on each other. Oh. Dodge. Battle Frenzy. Is he going to try and AoE us? Yep, Blazing Pinions. We need to take him out of the sky now. On Overwatch. John was like, nope. Hey, look, they're just chilling behind each other's walls. Is he gonna fire? Okay. Yeah, Rodriguez has no cover over here. Wow, that's a critical hit for 15? Shit. Well, the Codex actually has cover now. Did the Codex really teleport just for that? So the Codex used up two moves, and why'd that civilian climb up that storm drain? Okay. Why did that explode? I guess they shot him enough times, like Josh in their Overwatch. Okay, so tricky dick here. What do I have within range? Just the one guy. I can't hit anyone else. How about Sarah? What can she hit? She can hit two. But if I serial chain, I could probably hit them both as well. And we don't trigger Overwatch, so. Let's do it. I'll do it. My sword is thirsty. If I don't finish the next one, I can have Sarah do it, I guess.
They see me.
Click, click. I want to cut more people. I need to definitely try a mission where I don't really attack people. I just lurk my way to a target. Oh look, I can get this Lancer as well. I guess everyone can concentrate on attacking that asshole in the sky. Wow, I just destroy a wall here. I'm still under a low cover, so...
That's how it's done.
28% chance. Nope. Conceal. I like how I make it here and then concealed. I can't even leave the building without making noise. That is delightful. Oh wait, I can leave here, just not here. Got it.
Heading to that location.
I should be able to see objective from here. That's why I couldn't tab. Oh, it's a turret. Yeah, I guess me and Sarah have to go inside because the turrets will definitely cause problems. Not to say that these guys can't shoot it.
Stepping off.
All right, so now we have the tricky thing. We have to be able to aim up into the sky. So, what I want... Josh needs a reload, but he gets a free one. Boom.
Let's do this.
100, 100, 100. What is his chance of killing that thing, though? I don't know if it's actually 13. Because I can probably have Josh serial these two turrets in the codex.
Kill confirmed.
So let's have him... Let's save that Archon guy for last. Actually, I need to cycle away from Josh to every once in a while. Just at least give everyone else a chance to kill something. 71% chance. Let's hit it. Yo, he actually killed him. Give Ryan some kills too. Have everyone have a share. I mean, I'm not leveling up anyone anymore, but still. Actually, Pixie and Thunder are still leveling up, so. Why can't I cycle away? Oh, it's gonna try and engage him or her. Can I actually hit it from over here? She has a shotgun. Wow. Well, 71% chance is still a pretty good chance.
Check it before you get too close.
Check it before you wreck it. Paige can't aim up, apparently. Let's move him away from the blazing pinions. So no one can aim up and hit this Archon. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. So I have to move these guys now. Oh wait, no, the Archon is in fact dead. I'm an idiot. I'm like, wait a minute, do I have to do shit? So I guess I can move everyone now. Isn't there a codex over here? Or didn't we kill her? Yeah, we killed her. Jeez, I'm just losing my mind. That bike's on fire. Hopefully it won't kill me. Or Josh. Just have Josh pick that up. One Illyrium core. That's great.
I'm on it.
5 turns to network shutdown. I don't like the fact that alien activity... Is that what I think it is? Is that a faceless? Let me control. Oh, jeez, airstrike. Wow, Ryan hurt. What the hell was that? Why did Paige fire? Oh... I guess it's reaction fire? Oh, that's a special mech. So we got a mech inside. Actually, let's make a door. We need to make a door to get inside. Ryan is really, really effed up. But Ryan can see people. 97, 72. So we can have Ryan try and pop this guy.
Negative damage.
Negative damage? What, did he miss? Oh, insufficient ammo. So can Ryan not reload? What's going on? Oh, wait, it tried to make a shot, but I guess he missed. Yeah, he missed.
No problem, boss.
Alright, so Pixie, go here.
You say so? Objective in range.
I was right.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Can I actually get Josh up here for a height advantage?
Corriendo.
Roger that.
Sarah and I just gonna blitz. It would have been funny if I opened the door and then the sight just popped out. Like the sight range. I don't know if I want to have John take cover against this flaming thing, but okay. Let's open a door! Actually, it might... It's gonna damage the hackable object, isn't it? Yeah, the hackable object is right on the other side of that wall. I could do this. It's gonna hit a friendly object. So where's the hacking console, first off? Is it that entire console, or is it just that... yeah, it's the entire thing. Shit. I really want to use that. Get a free shot on this mech. Wow, one damage.
Went off the armor.
Can hit the shield bearer. I want to open a door so I can actually see inside. Can I do that without completely destroying the object? I could probably do something like this. No, it's going to cause damage. How about like that? Hopefully it doesn't hit John. It just dawned on me as I was clicking. There you go. We opened the door. Now we can see them both. The last enemy in the back of the room and... oh, wait. I can hack the workstation all the way from back here. There's no need for me and Sarah to be near the thing. Don't mind us. Look at that clipping right here. 90 tech score. There you go.
I'm in.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
83% on equal terms for both of them. Try it. I want that part.
Could be something on this one.
Let me cycle, damn it. Oh, I guess all their moves have been exhausted? Oh shit. I don't like him moving. Oh, goodbye, John. The hell was that? Incendiary fire. Okay. We'll have Sarah do this.
Moving.
And they say it's heavier than it looks. 90%. Enemy spotted. Try to imagine like a webcomic or something, or a animated series or something. It's like the stories of a ranger just running out in the open with a sword. Someone needs to draw that. Just a ranger jumping across plasma fire and shit. With a sword out. Shot percent chance. Yeah, but Ryan still got dropped out of a building.